Now, I'll take you through the farm operations report, because having made entries to chicks for chicks, layers and broilers, and then done the stocks updates and all of that. The next place you need to go is the reports. You want to see how well you're doing. So what happens? The application allows you to query your data entry tables and generate these reports. So basically, for instance, we made entries for 6th of July. I could click this button and the application will update for 6th of July. Take note of how it does that. And then I could go through and check and say, okay, mortality rate is that. Like, we remember what I said, that we the dummy data we posted for 6th of July. You can see how high that is, grams per bird. Now you will be able to see that in the reports. So your duty will just be to sit down and then go through each day. You may want to look at it daily. You look at 4th of July, you can see it generates that. You can see the feeding rate is totally different here. Look at the hen day percentage. Let's go back to the 6th of July and see what that was like. That's for pen 1, cages 1 to 3, cage lines 1 to 3. Hen day percentage here, because what we did here was dummy data. We didn't finish, so we didn't use the appropriate data. So definitely what we'll get will not be a representative hen day percentage. Now, if you had pen 2, if you had entries in pen 2, I'll quickly show you where that is, but I think I mentioned it in the first video. If you go into the broilers and layers interfaces, what I've done is I use pen 3 in the layers table for broilers. That's what I believe I did. Anyway, let's go. If you come scroll to the left, okay, this is where the automatic form can be useful, because you don't need to do all this scrolling. It just takes you where you want to go. So this is pen 1. You can see the red text here. If I click on this button, it loads pen 2. If I click this one, okay, it loads. Okay, so pen 3 is also here. Oh, right, I had a different spreadsheet for it. Okay, so you have three pens, each containing three cage lines, each catering for three cage lines. So you have such a big space. Like I told you, I had 12,000 layer farms that I built it for. So it's all there. But the application, this mini version application, does only for two pens, okay, each with three cage lines. The full-fledged application actually handles six cage lines. All right, so you understand now. So if you go back again to the farm operations report, okay, you can then understand how this is, why, what this is about. So this is pen 2, which you're likely to use in your case for now, until you probably increase your stocks or your flock size. And this is pen 3, so you're not going to be seeing anything there. This is where you're likely to focus your attention, because that's where you have your birds. Now, close to the bottom, you have the broiler farm operations report, and it's basically similar to the layers one, but of course, in terms of weight gain, that's where you have the first. And then, like I told you before, this will only be functional in the second version I'm sending to you.